Hey everybody, and as you can see here, I'm playing CSGO! Yeah, I just got ranked, as you can see, I'm Silver 2, so obviously I'm bad, but not too bad where I'm Silver 1. I actually didn't really care what rank I got, because the rank system isn't like League where you like can keep playing for 80 hours and lose and win and not give a fuck because you're gonna get placed Bronze 5. But, like, if you won 2, you'd have to like wait 21 hours. Even if you lost, you just keep losing until you won 2 and went on the cooldown. So, like, it didn't really matter how many times you... Actually, no. Yeah. Basically, like, bleh. Tongue-tied. Sorry. It's bleh. Basically, every time you won 2, you were on a 21-hour cooldown. So, yeah. But I finally got 10 wins. Got Silver 2. I didn't really care what rank I got as long as I could keep playing competitive match because I actually really like competitive. And, yeah. So, yeah. I'm Silver 2. Not as bad as Silver 1. I won one more competitive match after I got fucking Silver 2, because whatever. So, yeah. But as you can see, I'm playing CSGO. I just mentioned that, like, 80 hours ago. Not really 80 hours. You know, I'm just exaggerating because I'm stupid. And, you might be wondering, why are you recording CSGO? Well, I'm actually doing this kind of for my own benefit and for you guys, I suppose. So, anyone who actually cares to watch this, you are going to be watching me play competitive, and I'm going to be playing competitive until I can get out of Silver, and then, you know, out of Gold Nova, and blah, 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 you know, it'll go on like that, you know. So basically, it's like, you know, how I one day kind of want to do League of Legends if I stream it or, like, record it. Like, I'll just do, like, ranked play and, like, you know, escape from Bronze if I get Bronze escape, and then, like, after I get out of Bronze, it'll be, like, an escape from Silver, and, yeah, basically that's how it is, like, you know, I'm trying to get out of Silver, so, like, I'm just gonna keep recording and, you know, doing competitive and whatever until I get out of Silver, and then that'll all be in one playlist, you know, out of Silver playlist, and then, yeah. So, yeah, playing until I get out of Silver. Sorry, I had to take a drink of my, Mountain Dew. Obviously, it's not gonna be like, I'm not gonna try and get out of Silver in one sitting. That's too much for me. But, yeah. Just gonna try and get out of Silver and, you know, try and better my skills, obviously, and whatever. So you can watch as I progress throughout CSGO and maybe get better. Maybe not, I don't really know. I'm just gonna show you my inventory. So yeah, I just have, like, I don't have anything. I just have, like, cases. Lots and lots of Operation Vanguard cases because of the this journal operation. Yeah, you had this journal and gives you items and shit. So, yeah, I just did stuff. And, yeah. So, I got cases and some gun skins. I traded up the gun skins or sold them. And, yeah, I bought these items on the market for, like, very cheap. Like, some of them were, like, 10 cents or whatever. I got these from a friend. I got this from a drop. I bought this for $1 because I actually really like the skin. Because it's white. And I just wanted like, an M4S skin. Like, I just like the gun. And I thought Blood Tiger was a pretty cool skin for, like, you know, yeah. For kind of like a starter skin, you know. And I got this from a friend. I had 27 stat track kills. Blah, 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 blah. I sound important. Yeah, but this is what I have for my CSGO inventory. And, eventually, probably, you know, one day I'll just, like, unbox all these fucking cases and get nothing but P250 ivories and bad guns like that. But we're not here to look at my inventory for 8 years. We're here to play some competitive match and be bad. So, I don't really know what I want to play. So far, it looks like I'm gonna put Dust 2 on now. I don't really like playing Dust 2, because every time I do play Dust 2, it's like Smurfs and bad teammates, but you know, sometimes you get lucky. Sometimes you get comeback, sometimes you don't, you know, it doesn't really matter. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna go for. So, you know, I'm probably gonna, like, depending how long this takes, I'll cut this part out, or not, I don't really know, depends how lazy I am. Yeah, it just depends how lazy I am, honestly. So I have 75 kills. That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. Then, 14. That's not stat track. And 27. I don't know, like, I really like it. Like, this is a pretty looking gun. But my favorite gun to use is the 5.7 for CTs, because I don't know why, but I just love the 5.7. It's like, it's such a pretty gun. And then the P2000 Pulse is a pretty nice gun. It's not like, I don't know, I think it's minimum wear? Yeah, it looks like minimum wear. I can't remember what I'd like, yeah. Looks minimum wear, looks pretty pretty, like, it looks pretty pretty. Yeah, it looks actually really, like, pretty. It's a nice looking gun. This is minimum wear is all, also. It actually looks, like, really good. Like, I don't know what a factory new one looks like. But this looks pretty damn good, you know? Like, it's not that bad. I mean, this is, I'm guessing, minimum wear also, yeah. Pretty much they're all minimum wear. You know, that's decent looking. Like, it's like, I don't know, like, for some reason, I don't know why, but I like the Urban Hazard, like, the way it looks on the MP7. Like, it looks nice. And then this is a Battle Scarred. This is a Battle Scarred Quicksilver. I don't know, like, I haven't seen any other version of the Quicksilver, but, you know, this looks like a pretty nice gun. Like, it looks like it's a nice design for a Quicksilver for the XM1014. But, yeah. P90, obviously. You gotta have a P90 skin because, like, who doesn't like to run the Pro 90 in silvers? Oh, here we go. Like, everyone loves running the Pro 90. My main gun I'm gonna, like, try and work on is gonna be, like, the AK basically I'm gonna try and work on my accuracy. I'm gonna try and work on my accuracy and whatnot and whatnot. I need to do better and look at my recordings or streams or whatever and just, like, try and see what I did wrong and what I could improve on, you know. Something, stuff like that. Hopefully we're CT side. We're T's. Eh, whatever. I'm gonna buy the, I'm just gonna buy the fucking... The Rec 9! Who doesn't like the Recity Rec 9? This is decently loud. Let me turn it down a little bit, because I don't know how it's gonna sound in the recording. Ah, whatever. I mean, I can just turn it down on my headset normally. It doesn't really matter to me. I'll turn it down on my headset. Sound whore. I have Skype muted. I'm currently Skyping my girlfriend. She's actually sleeping right now. Last time I, like... Okay, so, like, yeah, one of my League of Legends videos, I think it's the first one I actually did. It was, like... Nope, sorry, teammate. I thought, like, I had it down low enough, but apparently I didn't, so, like, you kind of hear her sleeping. Woo! So you could kind of hear her sleeping, and it was kind of cute. Like, I liked the video because of that. But, you know, some people probably won't. Ah, fuck. I did, like, a million damage to that one guy because he respawned. It was pretty spooky. What is this? The MP9 is fucking garbage. Like, I wouldn't suck dick for this gun. Like, if I had to choose any gun, it would never, ever be the MP9. Like, that gun gives me ulcers. Like, oh my bad. That is bad. That was pretty good. If only I can recreate that for later. Ah, the fucking... I did no damage to him, apparently. That's nifty. Cool. I hope the frames are good. Like, I don't know. I just kind of jumped in there. Damn it. Yeah, I just kind of, like, jumped in here. I didn't really, like, bother to do any testings and whatnot. I plan on streaming this game and some other games in the future. I think I just... I just made, like, by the time you see this video, you might see... Good luck, have fun. You might see that I have a outro. It's not really, like, too fancy. I just made it so I could, like...
Where are we going, yeah. Guys?
But yeah, it's always good to buy, like, armor first round, I suppose. Unless you want to go Tech 9. Recity Rec 9. I don't think my team has a mic besides me and that one guy, so that's something. Excuse me, mate. That guy's rushing out. We just should probably rush out with him. Someone grab bomb. Looks like B is actually... There's one by window. that bump pimp blum. There's one by mid. One window, one window, one window. Two window.
On the door, watch out.
Oh my god. That was actually really bad. Team, what was that? That guy has a knife skin, I think. Pretty sure that guy has a knife skin. That was actually really bad. Whatever, I mean, like, I don't know. I had a game one time, started off pretty bad.
So you did, guys.
We came back pretty hard, so, you know, you never know. You never know. Miracles happen.
Let's go, let's go!
You're Tech 9 with me. Let's go that way.
Smoke.
Hopefully that's good. That's always fun. I lit him for 83. I rushed after and died, and then hopefully I did
a
little.
You're back behind, guys. Watch out.
You should probably like. Yeah. Is that my smoke? Why is my smoke way over there? Oh, I fucked that one up a lot. Whatever. At least I got a headshot, so that's good. One cat. Oh, one sight, one cat.
Save this, man.
We might not. We, like, only two people, me and the one guy, have a mic on the team. No one's communicating. Communication is extremely important for... That's a scout. Really. Communication's really important for fucking CSGO. I realized that, like, I learned that the hard way, and it hurts my feelings when my team doesn't communicate. I'm just gonna go Nova! Why a Nova? I don't fucking know. I really don't know why I'm going Nova, I just...
No fun with the bomb, what the fuck?
What is our bomb doing? What is our bomb carrier doing?
One gun's on, watch out guys.
Oh my. That scout had me dying. No, we're not doing too bad. One B site. Good job, boys. If no one wants an op, I'll take it. I don't really want the op. Someone take that op. That's a good op. It's a good op right there. Someone take that fucking op.
Move it.
Hey, good job. Ew, that looks like frame droppage right there. That was pretty gross looking. Ew. I don't know. Maybe it's just me. Holy fuckerani, paprikani. That's a grenade! That was dumb. But I liked it. Alright.
I am planting the bomb. Smoke!
I got a headshot. I killed one. There's one B. Killed one. That's all that matters. Cause in the end, That's all that really matters.
I drop out and despawn.
I don't know where we're going. Not at all. I guess we're going B, because that's what we seem to be good at.
Go load our guys and go to B.
I fucking hate him. Napalm, you fucking fuck. Whatever. Whatever. You got him, Bacchus! You got him, never mind, you didn't have
what
shit. You didn't have shit, Bacchus, you didn't have shit. That guy reloaded his P90, you better watch out, you better. What is. I can take it. Oh, good job, whatever your name is. I don't really know what the hell to fucking read that name, but it was good. It's pretty good, pretty good, pretty good. Hey, good job, team. Good job, team. Proud of you. Get ready for the next round. Hey, good job, guys. Good job. Sarcasm, that sounded kind of sarcastic, but that wasn't meant to be sarcastic. That was actually me being true. Like, that was actually a good job. Ah, we're gonna go A. I dig it. No! Flashback. Woohoo! Flashback. Smoke. Who flashed us? Like, what? Like, you literally what, kiddo? Alright, I'm just gonna. Alright.
Planting.
We're planting, eh?
Bomb has been planted.
Oh, baby. Oh, baby, baby. I better get. Team.
Grenade.
Fuck you. Don't kill my friend. I almost fucking shot yellow. Ah! Oh! Oh my!
Terrorists win.
Oh, I got up the last second! He's gonna be saving! He's gonna be saving! I like it. I can dig it.
I'm throwing flashback. Deco is out.
Woohoo! Dangerous territory up there. Alright, looks like they're having some trouble over there. Are they saving? Looks like they're saving. Oh, what the fuck? Okay. That's cool. We're gonna lose. We're literally going to lose this round to people with pistols. Like, I can't even comprehend what the fuck just happened there. We lost that round to people with fucking pistols. Fucking bad. We're all fucking terrible. Which is why we're silver. That's why we're silver.
We must move.
I think we should go B.
Flashback.
Okay. That was dumb. That was dumb on me. Whatever.
Let's go, guys. I go. One, two,
Our
three,
orange
go.
Has, like, no health. He's probably car. Yeah, he was car. At least we got him. At least we got him.
I am planting the bomb.
Alright, I don't really know what the fuck Bacchus was, like, doing. Like, but that shooting.
Last one.
Oh, my.
Watch out, guys.
Bacchus, I would actually recommend you not do that.
One comes in the door, watch out, guys.
Oh, we kill the offer. That's good. Alright, Bacchus, I'm fucked up. He's probably in that He's probably saving. He's saving. Maybe, I don't know. I don't know what he had, actually, so who knows? Maybe he's not saving. Maybe he's saying, fuck you, kiddo, you don't know me. And I'd be like, you're right, I don't know you.
Let's go, my brothers.
We're gonna go over there. I would rather him not get wrecked over there, actually. Sounds like that's a decoy, actually.
Why do you run, guys? Just walk. What should you do? You have the bomb.
I guess he's going a. I would have crossed over from. I would have crossed over from mid to B. That's just me. One coming cap. One coming from behind cap. That would have just been me though.
B is clear. B is clear, guys.
B's clear.
Come to B.
Rotate B.
B B B. Go! Come on! Go go go! Push fast.
See, I would have rotated B. Like, get their attention A, make them think we're going A, and rotate over B. Would have been good.
I am planting the bomb.
I go check low bar. Stay here, stay here.
Ew, that op zoom is so bad. Oh! What kind of shooting was that, Tex? Wait. Wait a minute. Who was that with a microphone? That man needs to talk more. That's not Tom Galloway. That's a pretty gun. That's a pretty gun. Ooh, wait. I can get an AK. I don't have any grenades, though, so I can't really help the team. But I have an AK. I'm not going to be able to be good with it, though, because I fucking suck with the AK, even though it's one shot headshot. But I hear skill is a thing. He's in there. There's one inside there. Good job, Bacchus. Oh my fucking P2. Was that a P250? I would be mad. No, that sounds like a 5.7. Is that my 5.7? That's a 5.7. I hope that's a 5.7. I don't know. Might not be.
One in tunnel, watch out. He
comes oh
over.
My god.
Just in tunnel, he's go to his tunnel.
Oh my god, yay! Oh my god, yellow. Like, yellow has... Okay, like, yellow has, like, no senses. Like, I don't even want to know what in the fuck yellow was thinking. Like, I don't know if he doesn't have his sound up or something, but, like, he just, like, walks. Like, he pretty much bumped right into the other guy, and it's just like, I'm gonna shoot the guy in front of me. And it's like, you could turn to your left and blow that guy's brains out. That's a thing. But he never did it. Looks like we're going B, baby. Not even baby B. B has been bombed.
Watch out, the NCP spawn.
They don't call it the Rec 9 for no reason.
The NCP spawn, which all guys don't go in the window.
I'm throwing a flashback. Flashback.
Time to go home. What a beautiful knife. This would be a knife you would spread butter with. You what? I didn't. Thank you?
I go A by long. Don't shoot grenade, just walk, guys. What I have called it, perk, man.
This one crossing, whatever. I got the direct nut. You guys! What even?
Blue, you can push. It's 3 versus 2. Last one is A. Just go plan B.
Oh my...
CT spawn.
Oh my god, fuck me! Come on now. Like... I don't even know, like, what the other guy was doing, though. Like, I can't blame it all on him, but, like, what even is this? What even is this? Like, I'm not even... Like, I don't even know who gave me the op, but, like, they must have been fucking Satan, because I can't op for fuck. I don't even like sniping in this game. Like, I just don't. I'm not a sniper. I've never been a sniper. Well, there goes purple. Why did the bomb rush out there? Are you fucking me? Come on now. There's no reason to have rushed out there with bomb. There was no re- Okay, don't rush out there with bomb next time. Like, there was no reason to rush out with bomb. They knew where bomb was then. They just swarmed in then. They're like, oh hey, bomb's at B, let's all just swarm in!
Shoot that flash grenade too long and go mid to B.
Like, Like, you have to be, like, dumb. Like, that was actually very, like, that was dumb. That was actually really dumb. And that makes me upset. There's people in the
rooms. Why do you have so loud? Guys, you don't know what it's meant to be.
I think I got stabbed.
One tunnel.
I don't. That was actually really dumb of me, but I just didn't want to be there. Just plant. What is my cat doing? Get down, bad cat. What is that op doing? That's gonna be a bad flash. My head hurts. Oh boy, last half, let's just fucking lose it!
Last round, buyout, guys.
Yes, buyout, I literally have nothing to spend, like I have garbage.
Take care of yourself.
Oh boy, let's P90 and lose. Are you fucking me? Come on now. Whatever, I rushed out there, so now we know. There, watch window, like there's an op window. Like he's top window. Like I kinda like, I would've figured that like, what's his name, like whatever that face is, like, would have saw that there was an op, but he was tunnel visioning so hard. And now he's gonna be smoke-nated. Okay, then, that was actually really fucking stupid of him, but alright, I can't. Window. Okay. Alright. All right. Counter-terrorists
win. Good enough.
Not really. Whatever. I don't know, like, I can't talk about shooting, but like, some of the shooting is like, I don't even know where they're shooting, what they're aiming for, or why they're doing it. But like, holy fuck. Like, holy fuck! Like, last round our op. Like, what even was it? Okay, everyone's going A long then. I'm going B then. Like, seriously. Never mind, they're going cat.
Two cat walk.
And no one wants to watch top of cat!
Why do you actually?
And I have to itch my fucking nose! Oh my god, why did you all rotate? Why did they rotate out a fucking top cat? Why? Oh, like, I get the concept, like, yeah, they wanted to go around and flank them, but everyone and their fucking mother, grandmother, and uncle just fucking left fucking bomb site, the rotator around and back door. I'm like, what even is this? Like, what are you, bad? Because that was bad! That was actually really bad. That was actually really bad. So I was left there with fucking, like, that guy. With, like, two of them coming up to Cat. I'm like, alright, there it is. Whoop, there it is. I thought you knew. That's how that was for me. I was like, oh, there it is. I thought you guys knew. I want to kill myself. I want to kill myself. Whatever, we got that round. Now we're tied. Still want to kill myself. Like, that was fucking... That was actually bad. That was actually bad. The amount of Hitler that I just... I witnessed there. I just can't. Like, there was so much Hitler. Looks like they're going Cat. Rotate Cat. Rotate Cat. Rotate Cat. I got dinked headshot. Cool. Like, that would have been, you know, a death for me, I suppose. Ah, one comes long, as I figured someone would. They're A. There's two A. I mean, he blew his knee off, so that's what matters, a neon, I guess. Alright. That guy has a point, like, he should've just saved, but he went, you know, he tried to be fucking... I can 4v1! And then lost it, like... From what I've seen of Silver level, no one can clutch for shit. And I don't understand why they do things now. Like, I can't talk, but... Some of the things they do, I question with all of my might as to why it even exists that way. Like, why would you even do this? Or why would you do that?
Watch out. He's staying near the guys. Watch out, alt mid.
Before I get headshotted, shoot me, motherfucker. Shoot me right through the door. Go bam, you're dead now. I gotta itch my back. Alright, so I'm just gonna like walk on out of here. I suppose I'll stay CT. Looks like they're. I hear him coming, Cat, I think. That sounds Cat. That sounds Cat. That was Cat.
Bomb has been planted.
Why didn't green come? Like, I said Cat, and he stayed B. Like, I don't know, like, he could have started coming over. Like, he could have started slowly coming over. Would have helped out a little bit. Just a little bit. Cause, you know, I don't even care. I don't want to question it. I don't even care. I really don't even care. We're not gonna win this game. I just feel it inside me. We're just not gonna be able to win this game, and it's literally whatever.
Here comes B, guys. Long shirt.
There's one coming B, but something was one going Cat too. Like, that sounds pretty catty.
One catwalk.
Dotso. He's just trying to draw our attention. I'm still staying B though, because I don't want them to. Bomb down B, bomb down B, rotate B.
Flashbang.
Why did he flash me? What even is this?
1 second, spam, watch out, man.
I really don't want window. He's gonna come up window and he's gonna fucking shoot me. I'll die.
Woo!
Woo! Woo! The ass puckering. Like, oh my goodness, oh my lord, oh my goodness.
Let's go.
That was fucking, that was something else, that was something else.
Smoke.
Alright, he's got smoke. Did he flash me? Like, if he did, like, what kind of flash is that? That was pretty bad. It's like bombs down mid. I'm gonna start to rotate out.
Throwing smoke.
Blue stat B. Blue stat B. You
yes,
probably
sir.
Rotate to B.
They're probably, yeah, they're
2 versus 5.
Flashbang.
I wouldn't mind a good rotate, honestly. If I hear of someone.
Deploying.
It's like our
flashbang.
Team. I don't know. That is our team. He's being fucking loud. Look at that gun. Look at that gun. Oh.
Counter terrorists win. Throwing flashbang.
Oh, I was gonna take the Tech 9. I was gonna be like, I'll take that Tech 9 for you. Back in my day, they'd call that one a 9 Tech, yeah? That was dumb. That was actually really dumb. Don't listen to that.
Grab your gear and let's go.
Grab my gear and go, that's bad. Woo! Oh my goodness. Oh my damn.
Fire.
I mean, they were going this way. They're not going this way anymore. I'm just gonna smoke this out again.
Check cap, guys, check cap.
I hear him coming B. There B, there B. There's one B. Two B. I shouldn't hit the talk button at that time, that got me killed. I need to change my talk button to something else. As right now, it's currently K. For potassium. But that got me killed. Do we know where bomb is? Not only we do. So, there's. I'm guessing he's either gonna be car or back. Probably more car.
Bomb down low tunnel, guys.
All right, now if we just camp bomb, we got this.
Watch out, peace down. Watch out, guys, peace down. You check mid bomb. Watch out, guys. Good job.
I ran out of time, so he saved. Whatever. That was still good in the end. Because it didn't even matter. One thing. I don't know why. It doesn't even matter how hard you die. Keep that in mind. I designed this game to enslave through time. Oh, I know. money is a valuable thing. Watch you lose it all. Right. I also like shooting into smoke. It's one of my hobbies, actually.
One city, watch out, guys. One city spawn.
I think they're going long.
Watch out, yellow.
I'm sorry, I yawned. They might be going long city, my cat.
Another. All city spawn, watch out.
That was a shitty ass smoke, you could say. And I wouldn't even disagree with you, honestly. That was garbage.
Another CT spawn. Watch out, guys.
Can I, like, get up there? That'd be great.
Go A, man. You have 2-2 A.
Bomb has been planted.
Not today!
Good job, Blue. I like you.
Not today!
Bomb has been defused.
I feel good about myself. That was pretty good. That was pretty good. That was pretty good. I feel good about myself. That was pretty clutch. Not really.
Hey guys, I just run a little dark and I go take a tunnel.
Do not be afraid. Let's go. Throwing smoke.
Garbage smoke of garbage.
Watch out, tunnel. Watch out, you have one. Two in tunnel, watch out, guys.
Fucking rushed B and it spooked the fuck out of me. He knows I'm car.
Fire in the hole!
It's fucking 4v3 and I have half health. Less than half health, actually. Oh, fuck.
Low dark one, he probably goes CD spawn.
Vix is making everyone suck his dick. Not Vix, fucking, what's his name? Purple, orange.
Predictor, two buttons inside.
Fucking orange made everyone suck his dick. Orange, I would suck your dick right now. Like, that was pretty good, that was pretty good. I like it. I like it. I like it a lot. Orange, you might be a man of mystery. But it ain't no mystery and how good you are. Get it?
Incendiary.
I thought it was funny. What? They rush B. Where'd they be?
Watch out. Tunnel, watch out, guys. You have one tunnel. He go a little dark, Burp. He go a little dark.
That was dumb! Jump shotting with an XM8. It's not an XM8, you know what I mean. That shotgun. I don't really like that shotgun. Wow. Alright, Orange, it's up to you to save the day. Thanks, man.
Ooh. Terrorists win.
I put two people on fire. That was pretty good. Fucking rush my bomb site. I get killed by setting you on fire. So they, I mean, proper exchange. Maybe this time.
Let's get this done. Throwing smoke.
He's lit for 62, window bottom. How many are of them left? One. I killed three. They should stop rushing B. That's my fucking bomb site.
We need 2A and 2B, guys.
Counter-terrorists win.
I killed two enemies with headshots that round. I feel good about myself. Hey, man, you know what they say. Pro 90s, because it's fucking silvers, and I don't really give a fuck right now. I like it.
Deploying decoy. Throwing fire. Grenade out.
It's long, guys. It's long. Irons, stay your position to A and try to don't die. 1 mid, check. Watch out. 1 mid. You have an AK.
Well, I got a P90.
Counter terrorists win.
Holy fuckeroni. I got the AK for you. Who wanted this? You! Take the AK! Fuck! Whatever.
Thank you for the AK.
No problem.
Let's go, people.
Woo!
Blank down.
They're gonna rush. No, actually, that might be a decoy.
Deploying flashbang.
That's probably a decoy. Oh my. Oh my goodness. Two B, one back car, planning B, he's planning B. Bot window, one back car. He shouldn't have gone through mid door. Oh my! Hey, whatever, I mean, we got one more round. Well, actually, we have like three more rounds for them to tie it up. If they can tie it up, I'm still done. I don't think they will be able to, though.
One more round, guys.
We're wasting time. Let's go. Bang down smoke.
I got dinged for a little bit.
Cat, one cat, the orange.
Get him. Go get him.
Flashbang.
There's a policeman coming. I like it.
One long, which out, orange, watch out. One long, which out. Everybody is long, watch out.
Fuck your SG. Oh, they killed him.
2 versus 2.
No, I have like no health.
Watch out, he come blue. Watch out.
Throwing flashbang.
Are you kidding me? Jesus Christ. Maybe going B, by the way. He's not gonna have enough time. He's not gonna have enough time to plant. Just save, he might not have enough time. We probably won this by default. Yep.
That's a major fuck up.
Good game, guys.
Good game.
Hey, I got a case. I got a case.
I've lost 8 in a row. How am I not breaking down?
Anybody want one of those, or not want their fucking cases? Fucking trade you for.
I got a case. I feel pretty good. That's 12 matches I won. That's pretty cool. Look at that. Look at that case. Ah, yes. The Operation Vanguard case. A case no one ever wants to open. So it's random. It's a random knife. Random knife. Well, that's all for that game. Yeah. If you like the video of me being bad at CSGO, like it, I guess? Don't forget the comet. Comet. Yeah, like a fucking meteor. Like, you know, a comet. Like, Halley's Comet. Don't forget to Halley's comment on the video and come back every 86 years or whatever, however that thing comes back. I don't really know. And, you know, if you like the video, you could subscribe. I mean, it's not that hard. You just hit the button. Cue the outro! Welcome to the video outro. As you can see, at the top left corner, you have part 4 of Cthulhu Saves the World. In that video, you have me returning to the wonderful game of Cthulhu Saves the World, and I make it to a new area called the Shrine of Heroes. At the top right corner, you have a stream highlight from a game called Counter-Strike Global Offensive. It's a pretty good highlight, I gotta admit. It was pretty funny when it happened live. At the bottom left corner, you have a shout-out to a wonderful YouTuber known as Miss Foxy. You should go and subscribe to her channel. She does YouTube videos. Right now she has a series going on called The Evil Within. She likes to stream, so you know, go check her out. Go check out her Twitch channel and blah, blah, blah. Yeah, go check her out. Subscribe to her and like her videos, all that cool stuff. At the bottom right corner, you have a black box with green question marks. What's that, you might be asking? Well, ladies and gentlemen, that is the mystery video. Click that and you get a random video to whatever, who knows, it could be, you know, a video of me taking a shower, it could be a video of you taking a shower, I don't really know what's going on, that mystery video, click it if you like wonders and mystery. Also, don't forget to check out the description down below, and click on that Twitter icon and the Twitch icon, each will take you to my Twitter page and to my Twitch page. So yeah. Click the annotation on the screen, check out the description, and subscribe and like the video if you enjoyed this. See you later. Bye!